Faberge name means to me that it's a sort of a legend, and a wonderful legend, really.
Faberge's grandson, Theo, makes his own line of eggs for the St. Petersburg collection. They're primarily made from wood and lead crystal, two materials that his famous grandfather did not use.